my first Qigong session late afternoon. Feeling a little slow and tired. It's probably natural around 4 o'clock in the afternoon. But I wanted to accomplish a few more things, so I wanted to give myself some energy. So where do I come? Come to the forest to do Qigong. Hands out. Side, twisting the waves, knocking on the door of life, usual warm-ups, and those acupressure points on the lower back, energizing and stimulating. System, kidney energy, one hand up to the divot under the collarbone, and in through the nose, and out through the nose. Hand up to the shoulder. Tightness, tension in the shoulder and neck. And down to the outer hips. Flexibility into the spine. Get some energy into the legs. And into the nose. Out through the nose, back to your center. Your hands up, above head, gathering the energy from above, swing down, hinge at the hips, curl up. Deep breath in through the nose, release. Side, shift the weight a little bit to one leg. As you spin around, shifting the weight back the other direction. Dragon looks behind, pivot one heel up as the other hand goes back, then the other one goes the other direction behind you. You turn and look. Pivoting on one foot as you twist. Good warm-up exercise. In the legs a little bit as you swing and look behind. Center, open and close the hands. Wrist circles, back the wrist together, spinning inwards and out. Always keeping the wrist together as you roll the hands and spin. To those joints in the hands. Back the other way. Loose, relaxed movements. Swinging arms, coming up. Shoulder and neck. back, up, back, and down, forward, up, back, and down, forward, up, back, and down. Go the other way, up, and down, back, up, forward, down, back, up, forward, down, back, up, forward, down. Bring the head one direction, head the other direction. Reaching up, gathering whatever you might need for this practice, bringing down your intentions, connecting with your higher self. Pulling that energy into the body, sending it through the entire body, all the organs, into the legs, the feet, reaching up, deep breath in through the nose, gathering the heavenly energy, pulling it down into your brain, your throat center, heart center. Lower dantian. Good belly area. Breathing in. Adding the energy. Hands come. Thumbs interlace. Pulling it down once again through your head center. Throat center. Heart center. Step the foot in, down to the lower dantian in the stomach region, thumbs crossed, the belly button. Just relax, feel all the energy pooling to this reservoir. All four corners of both feet grounded on the earth. Centered. Foot out. A little wider than shoulder distance apart, like a horse stance, slight bend in the knees. Straighten up a little bit, expand the chest, arms crossed, take a deep breath in. As you breathe out, squat down, simultaneously push one arm out and draw the other back if you're drawing a bow. Your focus in your life. Find your focus, find your drishti. Breathing in, legs come up, arms cross. Up in, breathing out, go to the other side, drawing the bow back. Focus. Focused awareness. What could you be more focused on in your life? Breathing in, what you really want to manifest in your life. Breathing out. We're the only ones who are going to do it. Nobody's going to do it for us. Breathing in. Standing tall, arms crossed, breathing out, draw the bow. What's your aim? Breathing in, standing tall, arms crossed, filling up with chi, universal chi, breathing out, pushing out any distractions of your life, giving yourself one pointed focus.